Maybe you don't know what a half-blood is.